Like, I'll be so much further than what I am now.
So you gonna lock yourself?
Eric!
It's a prank. It's gonna be tied up. I don't know what it's gonna be tied up, but it's based around something above, I don't know. When I was talking that stuff.
If you feel your mother could cook better than me, then
no, I wasn't even that. I was talking about, I was just talking like having a normal conversation to get into the prank. I was basically like, remember when I was staring at you?
So go marry your mother, like I said.
No, this prank has nothing to do with my mother.
It has to do with her because you said she could cook better.
No.
And you said that you can do better without me, so.
Exactly, that's what I was trying to get to. The prank where I could do so much better without you, prank on girlfriend. Boom. Right there, just like that, straight. Anyways, guys, she did not know I was gonna prank her. Give this video a big thumbs up, guys. Make sure you like and subscribe. And see y'all on the next prank that I'm about to pull on her. Not now, but soon.